time, it's a big part of the match. After a couple of games, after a set, you realize how your opponent's playing. Thinking of my game, what should I change in my game that can benefit me in the future points? The movement have to be perfect in the watch as you want to be as fluent as you can on the court.